I just come off a really long, difficult breakup with my college sweetheart where we were going to get married. And then we weren't. And then when we weren't, I was so heartbroken. I just kind of swore off the idea of marriage or even living with someone entirely, you know. And but from the moment I met Jenny, I just wanted to be with her. And I didn't think it was going to happen. Like, I don't have that kind of confidence. I actually think of myself as a sex maybe, which is to say that if I'm seeing a girl, she'd think I'd have sex with him, maybe, you know. And I'm not ashamed of that. There were periods in my life where I was a sex never. Or a sex with self, always.